Meanwhile, first responders, friends, and family gathered at mile marker 109 on Highway 287 today to honor Deputy Mason Moore.
Lord, we gather here today to remember a husband, a father, a brother, and a law enforcement officer who gave his life for us today.
This was the dedication ceremony held where this sign was revealed for the Deputy Sheriff Mason Moore Memorial Highway. At the event, Moore's wife Jody said, "This sign will signify where evil failed and Mason won." The Memorial Highway was made possible by the passage of a new House bill by the Montana Legislature. Representative Julie Dooling, the bill's sponsor, says she hopes the marker will remind people of the sacrifice law enforcement make every day.
It's a place of remembrance, and we're remembering somebody who gave his life, but also we're remembering and supporting all of those police officers who are supporting us and taking care of us on their daily shift.
Created in his honor, the Mason Moore Foundation supports law enforcement agencies in Montana. This year, the foundation raised more than $18,000. It has been distributed to agencies across the state.